to our real life superheroes, our dear frontliners. Maraming salamat.